Darcy, she's got a great string of young riders that she looks after. Mum, of course, represented Switzerland in show jumping. Dad, a professional football player. Real sporty family. Ninyon's already picked up a couple of top three, top four placings this year. She's been jumping well for her as well. Our CMS. This is one of the horses that she took to the Liverpool International Horse Show in Great Britain at the very start of the year, over New Year, in fact. So off she goes then against the clock into that time second phase. Such a tough challenge and such a tough standard, then you need to make your plan, don't you? You need to decide whether you're in it to win it today, whether you're in it for a good try but a bit of a school. 28.94, this isn't far away. 33.10, so about 4 seconds slower. Going to go into fifth place, into fifth at this stage. Nice ride, isn't it? Sprunger there.
It's
25 combinations gone so far.
It's one of the greats that's born now in Great Britain's Shaquab. It's an exciting combination for him.
It's also really good players. 17 clears, sneaking it through so far into the second.